I, Edward Nyatia, swear that I will at all times well and truly serve the Republic of Uganda in the office of board member.
In the office of the chairperson, board of directors, Uganda Development Corporation.
For us to achieve import substitution and export promotion, we must invest in industrialization. And to invest in industrialization must be done as a deliberate policy. That's why we put one arm of government, UDC, to specifically help us invest in industrialization. And we have three categories of industries that we are focusing on. The first one, the light manufacturing. The second, extractive industries, which are all contained in our national industrial policy. And the third, knowledge-based industries. So this is going to be your focus. This is going to be your focus. To make sure that we make a contribution in reducing our import bill. We want you to look at the 14 commodities that we have identified as key priorities for the next 10 years. And one of them is cassava. There's no reason why we should be importing starch worth $300 million when we have cassava, plenty of it in our country. So those are some of the cocoa, chocolate. We should have Ugandan chocolate on our tables, in our houses. Those are some of the industries that we want you to focus on.